Max Ammo!
Honestly, if I saw that damn thing in my living room, I'd stomp on it until it was a small brown stain.
I's Blick, and I do come in my Blick gun, and you got a problem with it, and we buy.
Kansas don't know how to do no hot wings.
God!
I'm just chilling.
No toilet!
The name's Fox. Fox McCloud. My father is dead.
I'm gay.
I'm a lesbian.
I am actually pansexual.
I am transgender.
Caillou beats his meat.
What's wrong, Jimmy Coon? Could it be that you're craving my croissant?
I get it! It's loud! Shut up! You wanna see loud? Ah! Ah!
Ah! Friday, 7:27 p.m.
What kind of fucking McDonald's has a message? What do I say? I want a burger tomorrow?
You listen to Waka Flocka at all?
Is that a band or a song?
That's a man.
Yeah, no, I think I do.
Yeah?
Yeah. Do they say like Waka Flocka?
Yeah, Flocka!
Yeah.
Flocka.
I go hard, nigga. Stankin', nigga. What the f you thinkin', nigga?
It's Mariah. Should look good in the moonlight. Oh, I think so bad, my moonlight. Nigga, why you tripping this moonlight? Should look good in the moonlight.
Nigga.
Chicken.
Bruh.
Give me what I need. Kick a talk, make me creep. Never ending.
Can I sing a song for you?
Trying to get me ran dirty. Trying to get...
Damn!
Cutie.
Alright, boys, this party's gotta be lit as fuck. Alright, what'd you bring, Kyle?
Yo, I got you. Brought some napkins.
Kyle, you fucking idiot. I was bringing napkins. You brought napkins, too. Alright, well, let's hope Henry comes in clutch and brings...
Yo, I bought a fucking door, dog. Henry!
There are 3 genders, 4 genders, even 5.
Mama doesn't think that's true. Julia sometimes does things differently because Julia has autism.
Thanks a lot, you idiot.
What did you say to me? What did you say to me? You wanna get a Glasgow kiss?
And it's all your fault. I hope you're happy.
Little bastard.
Friday, 7:27 p.m.
What kind of fucking McDonald's has a message? What do I say? I want a burger tomorrow? What? Oh.
Passengers describe an 8-hour flight from hell with non-stop and nerve-jangling screaming and fussing. They even covered their ears to drown out the 3-year-old. His mom was overheard telling flight attendants he has behavioral problems. Passenger Shane Townley shot the 3-year-old.
I already know you a bitch, my nigga. I'm stacking the bread like the chips, my nigga. Please come get your bitch, my nigga.
You want a trade? Time out.
Hold on.
Oh! Damn!
Oh!
Damn!
Oh!
Damn!
Oh!
Damn!
What's up, y'all?
Yeah, without your kisses.
Oh,
you are cute. Fuck you, bitch.
Welcome to the top 5 moments that definitely have me saying, bro. Number 1, Two Furies vs. PewDiePie. This is for sure a bro moment and has me on edge. Number 2, Guacamole. Guacamole is gross and stupid, so every time I see it, it makes me sick and I definitely say bro. Number 3, Apex Legend. Apex Legend is like Fortnite, but not, so I think it's kinda dumb. Number 5, you guessed it. The pants emoji. The pants emoji is for sure a best bro moment and has me crying and shaking every time I see the pants emoji. Thanks for coming to my top moments. See ya.
Nash and Cameron.
Nash, yo!
Bitch, why the fuck you look like Mr. Popo?
Ayuda a la...
Ven para acá, concha de tu madre. Otaku muerto, abono pa' mi huerto. Que chucha, ¿quién soy yo?